Can I go in here? I got 250 experience. Hell yeah. We're going back to Reno. We're not. Anyone's coming in, just come in. Forever hold your peace. I said... No! I want to close that door. No, the door. This door, closed. Cause I be picking the lock, man. Can you not hear the cries of those that suffer outside our walls? Well, the outsiders. I don't think people like them very much. Alright, try the next one. Maybe that's why she doesn't care what we do in here. We can't unlock this stuff. Hey, hey! Why can we not share our wealth? Yeah, share your wealth. Oh, cool. Got some dynamite. Try this one again. One more time. Alright, next. Succeed, try again. Hear the word shall set you free. Nice. Alright, got some flares. I wonder if some locks are easier than others, or this is just pure random. Yes. Okay, I got a crowbar. I want to get them all, damn it. Gotta pick them all. Picky lock. Here we go. Oh, it was worth it. Oh, was it? We got a junk and a radio. Pile of junk parts, a little bit of everything, it weighs 12 pounds. It might come in handy. We had to use junk for something in the first game. I think it was to fix the, was it the water purifier in the ghoul's town? Necropolis? We'll try this one now. Yeah! We're on a roll now. Must open the gates of Vault City and... embrace the outside world. I don't think they're into that. Nice. Alright, we got a sledgehammer. We're full. Which means Vic gets some stuff, like junk. And a radio, since he likes that kind of stuff. Okay. Ah, close it. Share our wealth. We've got stuff we can go through. I love this place. We search the stuff. There is no stuff in the stuff. Any more lockers? What is that? Oh, that's on the other side. Alright. Don't mind me. Uh-huh. So we still got amenities office. Oh wow, that's a vault then. I don't think we have that much more places to explore here. I would sign off here, but why is this place so clean? Let's finish exploring. This is the amenities office, not the sub office. Oh, we got the warehouse back there and everything. A middle-aged man with thinning black hair. Hello there, stranger. Always a pleasure to see a new face. Name's Randall. I'm the chief amenities officer. I don't know why I can't talk tonight. Need anything? Well, it depends. What is this place? This is the amenities office. Got your typical stock, basic living necessities, some books, how-to manuals, some tools, stim packs, medical supplies, this and that. Do you have a geck? A geck? That's a Garden of Eden creation kit, a kind of gray suitcase-looking thing, right? I haven't heard anyone mention one of those in, well, since almost forever. Guessing no, but do you have one? Hate to break it to you, friend, but we don't have ours anymore. Use it to make Vault City. Poof. All gone. Oh. Well, do you know of any place that might have one? Well, here's your problem as I see it. The geck's an old piece of tech, pre-war tech, in fact. You just can't find them anymore. They were only issued to vaults. Do you know I could find any other vaults? Well, if you had access to a vault central computer, you might be able to find some mention of other vaults. But only citizens are allowed in the vault. Looks like we have to become a citizen, maybe. Mind if I ask you something else? Hey there, welcome back. What? Anything I can do for you? What is this place again? Mind if I ask you some other questions? No. Can I see what you have in stock? Well, sorry to break it to you, but I'm only authorized to do transactions with citizens. No offense to you, but it's the rule, you know? You might try Happy Harry's out in the courtyard. Was that the general store they mentioned? Yeah, I've definitely been there. I don't think my speech is that high. How can I become a citizen? You can take the citizenship test. Pre-consul Gregory gives it to any outsider who wants to become a citizen. You should probably talk to First Citizen Lynette first, though. She kind of runs the show around here. Alright, where is she? She's in the council building. Head out the building here, make a right, and keep heading down the street past the park. You should run right smack into it. Past the park, okay. Slave, I'm guessing? Yes, can I help you? He's gonna scream if I try to take anything. Alright, let's check over here. Oh, here's this guy talking. Sorry, but I don't have time to talk. You see a wild-eyed man. Despite his unkempt hair and scruffy beard, his clothes look clean and well cared for. Hello and welcome, traveler. Have you heard the word today? And you are? My name? I am Thomas Moore, preacher of the word and the truth. What brings you to me today, friend? Do you seek the word? The word? The word, my friend. The word is selfishness. Mix in a slew of arrogance, and what do you have? Vault City, and all its self-righteous slave-trading glory. Why do you live here if you hate it so much? Why, where better to preach than those that than to those that need it the most. He already told me who he was. Exactly. This city is built on sin and slavery, and it needs the strength of the righteous to set it right. I'm just trying to get stuff out of him. Friend, as I look upon you today, I see strength. I see faith. Do my eyes deceive me? Or did they see a kindred soul that shares my cause? Yes, know that it is time. Time for this city, built on sin and slavery, to open its gates to everyone. Leans in. I have a briefcase with information vital to our cause. You deliver it to New Reno for me? I would do it, but the citizens here are watching me. Sure, give it to me. Here it is. Deliver this to a man, John Bishop, in New Reno. I remember him. Tread carefully, my child, and carry the word with you. Deliver this briefcase to John Bishop? No problem. Please deliver the case to New Reno, friend. Time is of the essence. Let's check this thing out. Moore's briefcase. Thomas Moore asks you to take this Brahmin hide briefcase to the Bishop family in New Reno. It is securely locked and you can't seem to open it. It weighs 5 pounds. Alright, let's check in here. Greetings! You about your business, Otherworlder. Alright, what time is it? Oh, it's only 9:34 a.m. Okay, good. Plenty of time. There's the Corrections Center. Servant Allocation Center. Information Center as well. Aloha! You see another Vault City official. Yes, what is it? I'm behind in my assignments. What is this building? This is the Servant Assignment Center. Joshua? Who's Joshua? What's that? Servants who need help with menial tasks come here to have a servant assigned to them for the day. Where do you get all these servants? Our servants are usually refugees from raider attacks or contractual prisoners who wish to work off their sentence in a productive manner. Are you looking to buy any slave or servants right now? Perhaps. Do you have some you wish to sell? I'm looking to sell my companions. Could you imagine? I'm looking for the vault. The vault? It's that huge hole in the mountain on the east side of the city. Head out the front door, turn left, and walk straight ahead. You can't miss it. Can anyone get in there? No, you need to be a citizen in order to be allowed into the vault. Now look, I happen to be very busy at the moment, so if you would please excuse me. Just one more question. I'm looking for a particular servant, Joshua, I believe. Is he here? Joshua? Yes, we do have a servant by that name. He was recently transferred from the correction center. Your interest in him is... Okay, he was the one who was in the correction center. Got it. Should I try this? I suspect he has a contagious disease. You might want to release him before he infects the other servants. Is that so? Are you aware that each servant is thoroughly checked before being admitted into the allocation center? Maybe I was wrong. Nevertheless, I'd like to negotiate for his release. Oh, really? And what makes you think I would release him? A sizable donation to the Servant Allocation Center Operating Fund, perhaps? Donations are indeed welcome to ensure the smooth operation of the center, but It would require a sizable donation before I could release Joshua into your care. About $250. Now I was thinking of a more sizable donation. Damn it. That'll take up almost all our money. I'll need to come back for this. Just curious here. Rescue servant. I might just pay it. Empty. Yeah, I'm out of here today. Escape? Why? I could talk to her though. But with her, I can get there? Shrug. Damn it, okay. How about $500? No, I was thinking of a more sizable donation. Damn it. Alright, I see I may return later. Obviously, we're gonna need a lot of money for this crap. Servant Allocation Center. I'll have to remember that. Okay, here's the information center. Hello there. You see a gentle-looking man in a Vault City uniform. Oh, hello. Was there something I could help you with? What is this place? This is the Information Center for Vault City. Is this the place you were looking for? Information Center, do you have any books or manuals? Unfortunately, our books are currently being transcribed into electronic format. The extras are being shipped to the amenities offices down the street. You might try there. All the books are gone? Yes, well, everything is being transcribed because... This is a somewhat delicate matter, but I believe my post here in Vault City has become obsolete. Obsolete? They're discussing putting information terminals in every household. These new terminals would all be tied to the list server and the information archives. Once that is done, the information center and I will be unnecessary. It's all for the best, really. You sure? Oh my, yes. The First Citizen is really wrong in such matters. Still, I will be sorry to leave this place. I heard they have a position waiting for me in the list office. Oh. Well, I'm sorry to hear that all the books were transcribed. I'd much rather read a book than stare at a computer screen. Ironically enough, that's how I feel as well. I have nothing against electronic format, mind you, but there is a certain solidity in having a book in your hands and turning the pages one by one. You know? I actually agree with him. I've never been into the Kindle type thing. Yes? They haven't shipped all the books out to the amenities offices yet. I know Randall won't miss them if I gave them to someone who appreciated them. Someone like yourself. I'd love to have them. Thanks. I'll go fetch them. Alright? Here you go. I hope you enjoy reading these. They're some of my favorites. A little on the technical side, but still quite good. They give me a bunch of books. I can't wait to see. Because I can't read them here, because time will pass, and I'll use up my day pass. Thanks. Do you mind if I ask you some other questions? Certainly. What questions did you have? Do you know where I can find a Gek? A Gek? That name does sound familiar. What does it do? You know, I don't know myself. To hear my elder of my village tell it, it's supposed to be some panacea for my village. I'm a little more skeptical. Well, you know, the central computer down the vault might have some information about it. We keep most of the older archives down there. How can I get down to the vault? Well, you'd need to be a citizen of Vault City first. If you want, you could take the citizenship test, or better yet, speak to First Citizen Lynette. I'm sure she might make an exception in your case. I'm not gonna BS him. He's obviously not the right person to BS anyway. Can't really do anything about it. Do you know I could find the vault? The vault? Why, the entrance is just down the street. It's the large hole in the side of the mountain. Do you know of any other vaults? Other vaults? No, not really. I know other vaults were built, but we have never crossed any of them. There may be some mention of them in the central computer in the vault. I get down to the vault. Well, you need to be a citizen of Vault City first. If you want, you could take the citizenship. Yes, I read that before. What do I have? Cool, I have Dean's Electronics and the Big Book of Science. We could really use that. That's it? Okay, so this is going to be repair, this is going to be science. Much welcome, because the other stuff... You know what? He's not going to mind if I take this stuff, I'm pretty sure. But just in case. Just in case he's forgotten some books. Empty. Empty. If you've seen one monitor, you've seen them all. Alright, that's it. Information center. Poor guy. Being rendered obsolete. Or his job, anyway. I cannot speak with you. I have work to do. Okay, correction center. Vault City logo. Every time they say that, I get afraid. Yeah, it's still 9:37. Hello, traveler. Need to compile those ammunition lists. You see a huge black man in heavy armor. He's watching you carefully. What do you want? Who are you? I am Citizen Sergeant Stark, outsider. What do you want? Oh, I've heard of you. What do you do here? I run the correction center. Keep the outworlders in line, make sure the servants behave, organize patrols, try and protect the city from raiders. Before I go, yeah, let's just ask him some stuff. Patrols? Yeah, we have a small group of patrols. Can barely spare the men to protect Vault City, much less do all the reconnaissance that needs to be done. I do a lot of traveling. Anything I can help with? What do you mean? I could do some recon for you if you're short-handed. Okay. No, you need a Pip-Boy to get the job done right, and I can't spare one right now. I already have a Pip-Boy. It's old and cranky and seems to have wires and buttons yanked out everywhere, but it works. Yeah? Has it got a Northern California world map installed? Yes. Well, at least from what I can make out through the fog of war and a damn thing. They actually mentioned, they actually referenced the fog of war. I got a job for you, then. I need someone to scout the terrain around Gecko. That ghoul encampment to the northeast? Hit the 8 sectors on the world map around the town, then report back. Why? If they keep poisoning our groundwater, we may be forced to take military action. Now, do you want the job or what? I'll take the job. And some questions first, though. Like what? Can you tell me where the vault is? The vault's right outside the door. Only citizens are allowed in there, so I don't want to catch you bothering the guards. How do you become a citizen? I was born a citizen. Interested in becoming a citizen? Find a council member. Wasn't there some more options over here? Oh yeah, raiders. Yeah, raiders. They've been hitting us pretty hard lately. He frowns. Why do you want to know about them? I'd like to try and find their base, maybe stop the attacks if I can. What, you some kind of good Samaritan? I don't buy it. Look, I've seen enough of the world to know that helping out people seems to come back and help me in the end. Oh yeah? Well, tackling this band of raiders may be more than you can handle. I'd still like to try and help. Well, I ain't gonna turn out any help at this point. You find their base, or even better, wipe them out. Go tell the First Citizen. Any idea where the raiders are striking from? I don't know. These raiders don't make much sense, if they are raiders. What do you mean? They've got heavy firepower. Expensive firepower. They know military tactics, they stay in formation, they never cross their lines of fire, and they always stop short of breaking through our defenses. They stop short of breaking through the defenses? I've seen them do it. The last attack, they disabled a laser turret on the western perimeter. They had a clear shot into the city, then they saw one of their captains order them to fall back. Makes no sense. Any idea where they're coming from? No, that's the most frustrating part. They keep retreating south. I can't spare any men to go and scout the area. I think the raiders have some native guide that leads them through the southern canyons. What's the deal with the south? Plenty of places to hide if you don't know where to look. The place is riddled with caves. I could probably find them. Go ahead and try. I'm betting the only way they'd let us find them is by giving us a map. Have you heard of a servant named Joshua? Yeah, he was that drunk outworlder who struck one of my guards in that brawl in the spittoon. He's over in the servant allocation center getting broken in. It's just down the street. They said they moved him. Alright. Done in this one. So they say he was over here. He got sent over here, though. Alright, so we're done. With this area, anyway. Door, entry, computer. And a couple people. I don't suppose I get to go in here. I'm sorry, only citizens are permitted to enter the vault. I'm sure you understand. Oh, sure, I was just looking. Is time passing when that happens? No, we're alright. Okay. Street railing. Stand by when we go into whatever this next area is. Or stay tuned for when we do that. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.